The recent toll concession extension showed that the Pakatan Harapan government performed better than the previous administration, Lim Guan Eng said. The finance minister remarked that the previous Barisan National government had only extended the concession period but never offered toll rates reduction. He said this at a press conference after launching the Bukit Gugur Customs Department Housing Units lift on Saturday, January 18.